5 a.m. from Fox 35. This is Good Day.
All right, before we go to break, yesterday Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer took a student-built robot for a test drive. The mayor was at the Orlando Science Charter School where he took the controls to play a strategic game of tic-tac-toe. The robot will now compete in the World Championships next month, and that's in St. Louis.